Hi, it's Disney Magic Diva again. We just got off Flight of Passage and I wanted to show you some other things around Pandora. As you exit Flight of Passage, eventually it will probably go into the gift shop, Wind Traders. But right now, Wind Traders is so popular, I want to show you. There's a line just to enter the store. So I'm sure this will change as time goes on, but right now, to even go into the shop, you have to stand in this line. Based on my experience, I'm thinking this line right now is maybe 10 to 15 minutes. We've seen the line every day. It's usually much longer than this, so it's really not that bad a thing. In the store, there are awesome opportunities for purchases for gifts. Probably the most popular thing I've seen is the Banshee, and I'll do a video about Banshees later. But you can get matched to a Banshee, which is just so fun. There are, of course, the t-shirts and pins and mugs and all kinds of things that you would like for a gift from Pandora. Right next to the gift shop, Wind Traders, is this beverage station. It's called Pongu Pongu, which means party party in Na'vi. And they sell frozen beverages and alcoholic and non-alcoholic kind, and a couple snacks. One of the snacks we didn't get to try that I really wanted to was the spring rolls, cream cheese. But here's the line for Pongu Pongu. And then right next to that is the Saturi Canteen. And I know that Pink Diva had a chance to eat here. I'm pretty sure Fairy Diva did too. We love Saturi Canteen. You see, it's really beautiful. It has some outdoor eating as well as indoor eating. These bowls, the Saturi bowls, my husband and I both enjoyed those. In fact, we came over here specifically to eat again last night for dinner. We just really thought that Saturi bowls were delicious. And the chocolate cake and the blueberry cream cheese mousse both got a big thumbs up from us too. I'll give you a little walk inside. Oh, before we walk inside, I wanted to show you these are restrooms right over here between Pongu Pongu and the Saturi Canteen. So walking inside the canteen. And this has a great new feature of mobile ordering. We tried that the other night when we were standing in the line for the gift shop, actually. And it worked out great. I did a mobile order and came in here, run down here to pick it up. And you can see there are two sides to enter. One for the mobile order pickup and one for the regular ordering. The mobile order line, I'm just going to sneak down here. And you can see up there on the screen where you can go ahead and go up there and pick up the order. It works really easily. I'll probably do an article about that, so watch for that soon. So anyway, this is just like a normal quick service place. It is on the quick service dining plan. And it's kind of like Be Our Guest in that you get actual real dishes and actual real silverware. And there are beverage stations where you can refill your drink, which is awesome because it has been incredibly hot and humid here for this opening weekend. So here's what the seating area looks like.